Welcome to my shaping room. This is where we hand shape. That's why we have a planer and everything. These are the tools that you're essential for hand shaping. Don't know how long it is without one of these. You've got to know how thick your board is. So these things are essential. These are a really good one. They're pretty simple. There's one screw. The older ones had two screws on them. These have got one screw. And they're really rigid through here, so there's no movement this way. So you actually, there's the older ones we used to use. You could make them read whatever you wanted. So don't necessarily believe what's written on the stringer.
Yep.
Spot on. How to measure accurately side to side without having to go through the mathematical hoops you have to jump through. It's just a centre finding rule. Very essential. The planer. We've got two planers. This is the old planer. They've got blades on them. Noisy, and they do tear. Shapers has come up with these drums that have all the spikes on them, and they're really, really quiet, and they do not tear, so you end up with a much better finish off the planer. God help you if you're a computer shaper, you won't have a damn clue what I'm telling you. Once we use the planer, I mean our surfboard, they do a lot of the rough work before you use the blocks. This is a shaper's one. Me, this is what I do with them, because I find this fits my hand much better. I take the handle off because I find that I can use this, I can grab it much easier and I can pull it towards me. I always end up pulling the surf arm towards me. So, we've used the surf arm. Trimming planes for down the stringer. Beautiful little tool, these, German I believe. And same with this one here, the blue one. It's got a slightly, you know, it's wider and it cuts a bit flatter, so I use that down. You're knocking your stringer down with it, so you want it to cut a little bit flat outside the stringer so you can just block that thing. You don't want any of it standing up on you. God bless you, Lenny. These things here, these blocks, I'll start with them. These things, I have no idea how we used to do it without them. Best thing ever invented. I take them all around the world with me, and I drop them off to guys and just go, you got to try these. They're absolutely brilliant. There's a hard block, which I tend to have. I've got 60 grit on this one. I've got a medium block, which is a little more flexible for getting into concaves and stuff. I've got a 80 grit on that one. These are all Velcro adjusted. And then on the soft block, which is super soft, which I use for just, it just accentuates concave and stuff like that. And also for rolling over the rails, because you can bend these things and form the curves of the rails really easy. Gauze, yes, pulls the edge when you get that final edge around your rail. Use this, this is gold. We need that too. Pretty much that's it. Pencil. There you go. So if you're really serious about hand shaping, you've got to go to shapers. They've got everything you could possibly need. That's it. Good luck.